Are you enjoying the weather there, mate?
What?
Are you enjoying the weather there?
What are you talking about?
I said, are you enjoying the weather there?
Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Am I not allowed?
Yeah, but you're in the bin.
Oh, Jesus. The moment you try and do anything, someone comes along and tries to stop you.
No, I'm not trying to stop you. I'm just saying you're in the bin.
Right, if you want to fight about it, be a man, come out and fight about it.
What?
I'm trying to stop me. Stop me doing whatever I want.
I'm not, my own bin. I'm not trying to have a fight, mate. I'm just saying you're in the bin. You're having a cocktail.
Listen, knobhead. If I want to have a swim in my own bin on the hottest day that we've ever had in England, then I'm entitled to do so.
Mate, I'm just...
Who are you to stop me?
No, I'm not trying to stop...
Said, who are you to stop me?
I'm not trying to stop you, mate. No, I'm just...
Where am I supposed to swim if I can't swim in my own bin?
Go to the leisure centre, mate.
Leisure centre?
Yeah. It's £2.
Leisure centre?
Yeah, it's...
It's not a bloody problem.
Listen, there's no problem.
What about leisure centre?
I'm just saying you're in the bin.
Yeah!
Oh, I have more, but damn it, if a man can't swim in his own trash can, what can he? There's more video, here it is.
What are you filming me for? No, I just want to see what you're... No, I'm not perfect, man. You're a pervert, you want to see my naked body?
Yeah, man.
Well, I'm not interested.
All right, sorry.
Yeah, you should be sorry. Off you toddle.
No, come on then.
If you want to fight...
No, come on then.
Fight. Don't say, come on, then. I'm going to toddle off. Oh, no, I want to see your naked body, because I'm a... See?
All right, man, then, come on then, come on then.
Do what they can't do.
Come on then, get out of there then.
Don't say come on. I've told you to come on.
No, come on then.
So what are you going to do? I'll knock your bloody nose down your throat.
All right, then, go on then.
You say, ah!
All right, wait a minute. There's a real victim here. We all must pause a moment to pay homage. Here it is.
I'll knock your bloody nose down your throat.
All right, then go on then.
That was a fine cocktail, sir. That cocktail did not deserve the shenanigans that took place that day. All right, so here's the thing. We've been trying to figure out, was this legit, was this staged? So there's a split decision here among those who are semi-familiar with the story. I don't know, but I will say it was hella funny to watch. David, what are your thoughts, man?
I think this is totally legit. I imagine this is something that maybe the Beatles engaged in because they kind of had that Beatles, North England sort of accent. And I agree with you, you know, fruity cocktails, adult beverages like this, they deserve better than the treatment that this knucklehead gave it. He should have known better. He should have taken better care of that drink when he got out of the garbage can. He could have asked the man to hold his drink while he got out of the garbage can and then they could have fought.
All right, let me ask you this, because you already have given me some information I didn't know. What's the game again? Pickle what? What is
it? It's called pickleball. It's kind of like tennis, but it's right. with paddles, and it's like a wiffle ball, and you play it on a tennis court.
Right.
And it's similar to when you volley back and forth at the net with tennis, but it's with this pickleball, and it makes this whack.
So it's not tennis.
It's not tennis, but it's kind of something. It's like easier than tennis. For people who can't play tennis or tennis is too strenuous, they can play pickleball and they can sort of get into it. And it's like the fastest growing sport. People pick it up, they love it. All races, religions, sizes, they're singles, they're doubles. Pickleball, it's the new thing.
All right, so I'm gonna look into this, David. So let me ask you, this is the comparison here. So I didn't know about pickleball, all right? I'm gonna look into it. Forgive me of my ignorance of this, obviously trending new sport. Is swimming inside of a trash can like a new thing too?
Well, I suppose in England, where they just had record temperatures, the hottest they've ever recorded. And by the way, 104 degrees in London, that's like, you know, Tuesdays in Phoenix. But putting that aside, it's really warm for them because I think London has got a higher latitude than any place in the United States, the 48 contiguous states. So it's really hot. And what do they say? That the creativity is best when you're sort of forced to get there. If somebody wants to fill up their bin, as they say, or their trash can with water or anything else, and they're on their own property, as long as they're not, you know, stealing somebody's yard sign or trying to make moves on the neighborhood child, that's fine by me. Go for it.
Yeah, I don't have an issue with it. I'll put up the graphics again, full mask. You know what did it for me? It's the shades, man. I mean, why would you bother a guy who's rocking those kinds of shades? Obviously, that's a cool cat. Okay.